And it's loose along the near boards. Teräväinen in front, and they score! Teuvo Teräväinen with a seeing eye pass to Andrei Svechnikov.
Outstanding. Competitive wins a puck battle on Bogosian. And then world-class vision and being able to thread the needle between the legs of Eichel.
Curry with the Panthers had a chance to extend the 2-1 lead, unable to do it. Looking for a chance here. It's Hubert out of the net. Pucks it away, and then Dadonov scores.
Maybe that was a sign that he felt there were two goals in this man. Now this is the play, this is the line that has to get it done.
Ovechkin spins it on around. Kuznetsov, topside Carlson, long range wrist to block. Ovechkin fires and scores! Off the rebound with a wicked wrist shot.
Here it is, moving it around. Notice how it's sort of shading Ovechkin, but there's the wrister, Joe. You nailed it. Just the way he catches it. There's no stick handling.
Caps get it out. Here comes Backstrom with Jensen and Wilson. Nick Jensen, Backstrom, across for Ovechkin. What a save! Vasilevsky reads it beautifully. Look at all the room on the short side of the net. Look at all that room. And he just shoots it back into him. Up. And the clearing attempt grabbed by Sagan. Kept to Ben. Walks it in deep. Ben to the right. A shot. Score! Alexander Radulov and the Stars with 9.5 to play have reclaimed the lead.
The Stars pounce. Change the point of attack. Kabang, the two guys that have annihilated the Panthers game after game after game combined for the go-ahead goal.
Carolina, 11-1, the shot advantage. Kane into Columbus territory. Long shot, Bobrovsky again. Kicks it with the right pad and then covers up with the goal.
With Carolina, you can see what they're doing. Speed to push back the defenders, and as everyone's standing still in front, that might have went off of Dubinsky out high. And there's a late deflection. Bobrovsky with that right pad parallel to the ice. Don't ask me how he does it, but he does it on a regular basis.
Play for their third opportunity. Athanasiou sends the pass across. Mantha, Neto, Hronek shooting. Athanasiou fires and Vasilevsky get a piece of it diving across. Mantha corrals the puck for Rasmussen.
Andreas Athanasiou, the right side of your screen, off the end wall, and Vasilevsky gets a glove on that one. Talk about finding a way, desperation, to get over there and get any body part on it. He gets the glove on it. Look at this. And Athanasiou just cannot believe that.
And Stamkos scored. And a team win in this draw. Here's Kucherov blasting and he scores! That didn't take long.
Kucherov immediately just falls into that area in the faceoff circle. He knows where the net is. And boy, does he get all of that one.
Paskin and he pulls up. Goes lateral and he's tripped up by Jamie Benn. This is the late call. Stetcher a shot. What a block save! A literal game saver.
Right in the boots. It's tough. If you put your stick in a position where it causes the player to trip, it's called tripping. Wrister and almost separated his shoulder.
Braden Point taken down. Niskanen jumps on it. Point gets it back in front. Talon drops it up. Stamkos across. They score! What a goal! Nikita Kucherov! Magical!
Doesn't matter how many passes. Is somebody going to be able to put the puck in the back of the net? Palat should shoot it. Stamkos should shoot it. You know what? I'm going to give it over to Kucherov, the leading scorer in the entire National Hockey League. Instead of taking a, what, two-foot shot, now we're going to make it five. No, we're going to make it about 15 just because. That is a confident team. What a play. Three power play goals in this game for the Lightning.
And watch him just go down low to get it.
Oh,
that's just spectacular.